We've made it to the Museum of World Treasures in Wichita, Kansas.
Oh, thank you, Coyote.
Oh, wow. Look at this. It's a T-Rex. His name is Stan. It's a T-Rex cast. Isn't that so freaking cool? World Treasure map. Where are you from? Where am I at? Where's Kansas? Here's Kansas. Everybody's from Kansas. Isn't that so cool? Even people from the whole entire world come and visit here. Like, imagine. This is all North America. What is this? Europe, Asia, Russia. People travel all the way around the world to come here.
Look at how big that is.
Why is this one laying on the ground? That's crazy. You gotta show me something? I see it. It's cool. So cute. This is so cool. Look how big. Oh, look. On the ground, there's footprints. Gotcha. They do look huge. Wait, go back. Go back. I'm finna get you the angle. There we go.
Look, even that one. That looks like tuna. That looks like Petunia Fire. Just the water version.
It's telling you about it back there. I can't see it, but that's just telling you about it.
Look, those are the, I think the trilobites or whatever those things were. Those, the first little thing.
Oh, it's Logan. Hi, Logan.
Look at how big this is. Whoa, I think they're still digging it up. It's a sea creature. It has wing fins right there. It's Logan.
Oh my God, is that a turtle? It's a prehistoric turtle.
Imagine. I don't know what this is. Oh, I can't pronounce that. What are these? Tusks?
It's a mammoth tusk.
Mammoth,
yeah, woolly mammoth. A woolly mammoth.
Hair. Mammoth hair.
I wonder how they got that.
Look, that's a wolf.
A mammoth molar? That's a molar? What?
That's a tooth?
That's a molar.
Oh my Lord.
Look at that.
That's a tooth.
Those things have to be humongous.
Good thing they didn't eat meat, huh?
Because
them is bigger than
the
T-Rex teeth.
Man. Y'all, this place is so cool. It's in Wichita, Kansas, the Museum of World Treasures. And you have to come. It literally so much stuff. Look at this. Come check it out. Hindu goddesses. Ooh. I like this one. I like her pose.
It's gorge.
Don't you feel that good energy?
I know, right?
Yes.
Oh. Oh, she is. I never noticed she was stepping on someone. That's cool. Look at those. Right. They normally don't. The golden head. The golden Buddha head. I think this is what a lot of people think it looks like.
Yeah.
Oh, this is an African sculpture. Tribe. That's different African tribe sculptures. I would love to have African sculptures and different relics like this in my home. Here's a stone sculpture of a Roman family with high nobility.
Oh.
And it's a sculpture. Oh, look, it's a tiara. That's so cute. So let me get one. Here's some jewelry. Earrings. There's the hieroglyphics. That's so cool. It's like actual writing. Y'all look. Is that Jack Sparrow? I don't know. That's not bae. But it's okay. Jax. She said, look at Caesar's legs. Sis, he's not getting no kisses from me.
Look at his legs.
It's chicken legs.
He working it out.
Get on that damn side of
the okay, yeah. I'm good.
Tia, I know. I'll inspire you in your car. Say the beep beep. Say beep beep.
Beep beep.
Beep beep. Bye. And what you delivering? What you got? What kind of food you got? What kind of food is that?
Pizza.
Pizza. Ooh, you delivering me some pizza? Papa John's ain't not got nothing on you. Oh, there she goes. Not the U.S. Navy in the flare bottoms. That's cute. Eat down. Now we're in the World War One.
Oh. What you doing?
It's trench warfare? I think we're in a trench.
We're in the trenches?
I think we're in the trench. This is what the trench would look like, I guess. I'm assuming. Oh, I'm gonna climb out. I'll be at the top. Be like, pow, boom.
Oh, okay.
Oh, here's a plank.
Y'all, look at the trench. Let me climb up there. I'm be like, hey, y'all. Be like, pow, take that.
He did.
Batman mask.
The tear of gas.
Oh, that's tear gas.
The first recorded use of a chemical agent was between Athens and Sparta in the 5th century BC. Oh, no, I was just
a Buddhist temple that was destroyed after an atomic bomb was dropped on Nagasaki.
Dang, not a Buddhist temple. That's messed up. U.S. Army winter gear. That's what they wore in the winter. Oh, look at the sailor. Sailor hat. The Navy uniform. What, Coyote?
It was a
I've seen it. Trying to get something together.
Oh, they strategizing.
Uh-huh. Okay, y'all, we just got out of the Museum of World Treasures, and now we're gonna carry on this vlog until tomorrow. Okay, I got me some mixed chicken. Y'all know this is my favorite. Y'all, we just got in the ticket. It is so nice in here. Look. Just look. Oh my God. I'm so excited. I love going to the zoo. We're gonna head to the gift shop to see if we can find a cart for the baby. Oh my God. They have a Starbucks. They do have a Starbucks. Guys, we're going to get Starbucks. We're going to get Starbucks. I won. I fought. I pleaded. I begged. We're going to get Starbucks. So I get to go have Starbucks on the zoo trip. Okay, we're gonna go look at the map because we don't know where we at. Oh my God, I'm so excited. I've never been to a zoo outside of Kansas. So, this is gonna be fun. This is gonna be great.
It wasn't as great as what I thought it would be.
They have a whole bunch of different animals that we don't have at our zoo. Where is you are here?
Entrance.
You are here. Oh, okay. Look at the giraffes! Oh my God, they're so big. Oh my God, they're so cute! They just look so majestic. They just so peaceful. Oh look, he heard that. I know that's right. Y'all, we just walking around. We don't know where we at. They don't have maps. They have like digital maps, but and then their maps are like hard to read. So like we don't know where we're going. We're just walking around trying to hope we find bump into something. Look at them, they're so cute. Who dropped something?
Hi, Dalmippers.
That is not what they're called. Y'all, that's the end of the snake. It travels all the way through here, all the way up here. What is this? This is a viper.
The moon viper.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Look at how big that snake's head is. Oh my God. And it stretches all the way down here. Look, all of that is its body. Starts there, carries on to a whole nother tank.
What over here?
It's the king cobra.
Look at
that. Y'all, look at that big snake.
Oh, wow. And they said they just discovered one that's even bigger than those. Look, it's more. I just thought it was the one. Jaguar. It's a jaguar. It's a jaguar.
I see you.
He's cute.
Hi.
That's a huge. Oh.
Hi.
Yeah, you see it? We see it. Coyotes, King Kong. You see King Kong? Well, she talked about the slide. You see the King Kong?
Yeah.
You can't see it. You short. Here, come to this side. You might be able to see him. Okay, y'all. We're here. We're by the elephant exhibit. We've been just walking in circles. I mean, this whole time. I don't know. We've barely seen anything because we've just been walking in circles. We don't know where we're going. We don't have a map. We're just winging it. But it smells like elephant. Stinks. So I know we're close. I think they're actually across the way. And they're all at the top. Up there talking about the zip line. Look at Cairo pushing the stroller. Go ahead, then, Dieners. You got big muscles, Coyote. You got to help him steer. Oh, Onyx, why are you about to fall off the hill? Go, Coyote, you got big muscles. Here's the elephant. Finally. It's so cute. There's one of them.
Eating glass.
Oh, look at the baby over there. Finally came across the elephants. I thought we weren't just going to see elephants today. I would have cried if we didn't get to see the elephants. But we just seen them. And I don't know where we're at now. It's like this building. Let me get my head out the way. There's this building right here. I don't know where it leads to. Coyote. Yeah, I found you. Say hi. Girl. Is you running? What are you doing? You trying to race Coyote? Uh-oh. 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 Who's gonna win? Oh no. Y'all, we're walking to the petting zoo right now. Oklahoma City Zoo wasn't as great as what I thought it would be. We found the buffalo. We did find that. We're gonna go to the buffalo. But other than that, never mind, guys. Actually, the buffaloes were not out there. So we're not seeing the buffaloes. Oh, hi, friend. Hi, friend. You're so cute. Hi, friend. We just got around to the petting zoo. The petting zoo is closed. They close at 4 and it's like 4:30. So we missed that. So we're about to just go to the Blue Aquarium. It's an aquarium in Oklahoma City, which hopefully has a lot more stuff than here. We're going to keep faith. We're going to keep faith and we're going to go to the aquarium. But here's some animals and stuff. We got to see the closed petting zoo. Okay, y'all, we have officially made it to the Blue Zoo.
Let's go.
Woohoo. Whoa. Oh. It's like this little room thing, and you can see all the fish, like right here, with the babies. Guys, I think I'm in love with stingrays now. I think they might be one of my new favorite animals. First time, I'm so happy. It's my friend. Look, he's waving. Aww.
I'll be
wanting
to, but that's
okay. Get your life in order. Hi, friend. Aw, he's so cute. Oh, that one went on top of that one. My mama finally touched one.
Oh, that just feels nasty.
Aw. I love stingrays now. I think they're my new favorite animal. Look, he's waving at me. I love stingrays. I've officially changed my favorite animal to stingrays. Oh, he's so soft and cuddly.
Are you nice?
You know, this is probably my favorite part of spring break. Hi, friend. Oh my God, they're so cute. I love stingrays. That's an electric eel over there, but they said there's creepy crawlies over here. I don't know how much I want to see creepy crawlies. Poison dart frogs, tarantulas, scorpions. Let's go start with the first one. What is that? I don't know what that is. It doesn't say, but it's some type of lizard. That looks like some type of beetle or spider thing. I don't know what that is. What's over here? I don't know. I can't find it in here. Oh, it's back there. It's like a little yellow thing. Oh. They're just hanging on the wall. I don't know where this is. Coyote found something. I don't know what's in here. I can't see it. There's a snake.
Ew.
I don't know what's in there. There's a scorpion in here. Those are dung beetles, actually. I don't know where the scorpion is. Yeah, that's weird. Like, you can put your hand in there and just nibble on your fingers.
Let me take a video of you putting your hand in there.
No, dog. They're not finna eat my fingers. Ew, look. They're already coming. It feels weird from the... From the bottom. That's weird. Oh, it's a turtle. He has a basketball. That's so cute. Oh my God, it's Tuna's friend. I have a bearded dragon. She needs to come meet her friend. He's tearing up the wall. Oh no, he's trying to escape.
Come here.
He's so cute. Oh, we're finna go feed the birds. We have little food containers. I like this. You get to interact with the animals. You can hear them, they're loud. All right, I done started them on an obstacle course. We gonna see who wins. Whoever wins is the MVP. On your mark, get set, go. Go over.
No, you better go up the fire. Hey, that's a
trap. I won!
I won!
Now y'all all cheated.
Y'all, I just won that obstacle course. I ate down. But we're finna head, I don't know where we're heading actually. We're gonna figure it out. Maybe home, we don't know yet. Maybe to a park, who knows? But yeah, we had a blast in there.